A man is recovering this morning after an aerosol can exploded in his face in downtown Greenville. Now, it happened at the Courtyard Marriott in the Main Street area around 11:15 yesterday morning. The hotel, as you know, is under construction. The fire department says a construction worker on the roof tried to warm up a can of spray paint with welding equipment. The can exploded in his face. We're told he suffered minor injuries.